You see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Just a girl, not a threat.